what time of day it is that you're watching this. My name is Clarissa Young and I'm your Fab Motivator. That's F-A-B. I help other women find a supple balance when it comes to health, wellness, and prosperity. I'd like to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for liking, for commenting, for sharing my videos and joining me along my journey. Happy, happy Wednesday. Happy, happy Wednesday. Super excited to be here with you today. Happy Wednesday. Coming here today with you with a lower body leg workout, some strength training this morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Look like we might be backing up out of here. Yay, I see your comments. All right, good morning, good morning, good morning. I don't even know if I even said my spiel. Shouts out to everybody that's catching the video live. Shouts out to everybody that's gonna be catching it on replay. And shouts out to everybody that'll be catching it on YouTube. Yes, yes, yes. If you would like to join us live, we are inside of our FabWork Sisters group. That's F-A-B-W-E-R-K Sisters group. Well, we work out live every Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Happy Wednesday. We're going to do a lower body leg workout. I'm going to grab my chair. You can use your chair for balance. I'm going to grab my chair. Grab your chair. I decided to do the chair instead of getting on the floor. Have some water. Come on in. Making sure that phone is charging as well. Good morning. Good morning. Come on in. I'm going to say good morning. I'm gonna pray that the Wi-Fi acts right. I just noticed that I can download the YouTube playlist too. So on days when the Wi-Fi is not acting right, they can be downloaded. So that'll be something that I'm doing one of these days in my spare time. All right, let me say good morning and we're gonna get started. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning, Miss Natalie. Good morning, Miss Cynthia. Good morning, Miss Luana. Good morning, Miss Shamika. Love you, sis. Good morning, Miss Shanika. Good morning, Miss Tramika. Good morning, Miss Antisa. Good morning, Miss Ali. Good morning, Miss Antisa. Good morning, Miss Karen. Good morning, Miss Demine. Good morning, good morning, good morning. All right, let's get it cranking.
I sing these words because I was that girl.
Gonna set the timer.
Wanting something better than this.
Starting Wednesday, lower body.
But who do I turn to? Now we're moving from the darkness into the light. Yeah.
Hit me.
Let's get stretched and warmed up. Good morning. All right.
Hey.
If you don't know.
Yeah.
just ready and see the timer. All right, awesome. Get you some water. The first thing we have are squats. Let's march until the timer tells us to go. Get ready. All right, one and nine.
Step one.
Thank you. to make sure I lift up. Lifting up on the calves, that's it. Simply lifting up. Lift up.
Three.
Same thing. One, two, three. Hold it. Pulse it. One, two, three. think it's tight? Let's go. Can you pop fade and march? Hey, take it back. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Relax.
Awesome job.
Five.
Same thing, go up and hold. One, two, three, hold it. Pause it. One, two, three, four. Take it down. One, two, make sure you're breathing. Three, count with me. Hold. One, two, three, it burns. One more time. One, two, three, high.
Relax.
Great job. You ready to do the other side? Make sure you're marching during the break.
Rep six.
Let's go. Hip is up. One, two, three, four. Hold it. I'll need my chair. One, two, three. I don't know how I thought I was going to do that pulse without the chair. Let's see.
Thank you.
make sure you're breathing. Let's go. Last one, two, three, march it out. All right, last set, get ready for your squats.
Rep one of nine.
But we're working on those hips. We want to make the hips strong. Almost done.
Relax.
Good job. March it out. Two more squats. Toes are pointed out. Legs are wide.
Rep seven.
Let's go. Knees are out. Imagine the thighs squeezing together with your sumo squat. Squeeze it.
Relax.
Crouch. fixating on it. Go, go. Switch it out. Take it out. Hustle. One, two, three. Go. Almost done. Keep it up. Three.
Go. Relax.
Great job. Last thing before I touch down, and we're done for today. Awesome job.
Last rep. Stretching out, okay? Great job, great job. Walk it over to the other side, stretch it out. Can you see what I'm doing? We were here, grabbing the ankles, and then I came up and we walked over to one side, okay? Great job. Walk it over to the other side, bringing it down. Great job. All right, now come up. If you're still out of breath too much, keep the head up, okay? Go over to one side, feel the stretch in the back of that leg, pull your chest in as close to your leg as you can, keeping the head up. Breathe. Great job. Other side, walk over to the leg, pulling the chest in as close as you can, keeping the head up. Great job. Breathe. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Abram don't hear the music no more. He think the workout's over. Let me put the music back. All right, arms up. Still sigh. Thank you. stretch all of the back of that left leg. Great job. Let's
just workout finished.
Watching this. My name is Clarissa Young and I'm your Fab Motivator. That's FAB. I help other women find a supple balance when it comes to health, wellness, and prosperity. I'd like to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for liking, for commenting, for sharing my videos, and joining me along my journey. Happy, happy Wednesday. Happy, happy Wednesday. Truly enjoyed that workout with you guys. That was a workout. Okay, I'm sweating. I'm sweating. That was a workout. I feel good and worked out. Shouts out to everybody that caught the workout live. Shouts out to everybody that's catching on the replay. I do get all the comments, even when you come back and watch them and comment during the replay. Super, super proud of everybody that's continuing to work on your fitness journey. Do not give up. Continue to do it. You got this thing. You got this thing. Shouts out to everybody that's watching the videos on YouTube and following me along my YouTube journey as well. Love you all. You guys are just as important. Love you so much. If you want to work out live with us, we are inside of our Fab Work Sisters group. That's FABWERK Sisters group on Facebook. Well, we work out live every Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, guys. All right. Love you all so much. Have to get prepared for our chair workout group. As if I wasn't tired, right? Have to get prepared for our chair workout group, which is at 9:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays, okay? Love you all so much. Love you all so much. Promise to go back and read all of the comments. Enjoy the rest of your day. Continue to finish strong on our 90-day transformation. We're almost finished. Almost finished, right? We have, I think, 4 more days left before we are done. Awesome progress. Awesome progress. So many of us is doing good. Listen, it ain't over. Even if you just jumped in today, even if you started on day one and let me turn this off. Even if you started on day one and you disappeared on day two and now you're jumping back in, jump back in, jump back in. Like, it doesn't matter. Like, your body will appreciate any day. Like, you don't have to wait to November 1st to say, okay, I gotta wait to the next challenge to get back in and get serious. Like, jump back in. Jump back in, and whatever it is that you do, be proud of yourself for no matter what it is. Whatever it is that you accomplish, whether if the scale moves, like, don't let the scale be your, and I know we want it to move sometimes so much. And I know sometimes when you hear of everybody else reaching their goals and doing so much, it's easier said than done to say, girl, don't worry about the scale. So I know, trust me, I know. Listen, I sell a weight loss product, so I have extra pressure, right? Because they want to know, Clarissa, you selling this product, how much weight you losing? So I have the pressure of being the head in the group, right? I have the pressure of trying to lose weight on top of also selling a weight loss product. So I have thousands of eyes looking at me always, like, how much you lose. So if don't nobody understand the pressure of trying to get the scale to move, I understand the pressure of trying to get the scale to move. But I'm telling you, be proud of yourself for whatever it is. And sometimes you just gotta say, listen, it is what it is, and I'm gonna pick it up, and I'm gonna go for what it is, and I'm gonna be proud of myself for whatever it is at this time. It's not all about the scale. It's not all about the scale. It's about how do you feel. It's about being proud of yourself for whatever it is that you accomplished. If you didn't get a chance, I did a video yesterday on my page. Go check out the video. Go check out the video. I gave some tips and some encouragement on if you're finding yourself not necessarily hopeful towards your goals
of what you're, and I gotta put that video on YouTube that just reminded me. If you find yourself not all that hopeful towards reaching your goals, go watch that video and see if it can help you out some, okay? Love you all so much. Stay encouraged. That's gonna be a hot mess sometimes, Miss Melody. A hot, hot, hot mess. Yes, a real hot mess sometimes. It's like, Lord, have mercy. Like, what's taking it so long to move, you know? And you be feeling like you're doing everything right. I tell you, my biggest go-to when someone tell me, Clarissa, I feel like I'm doing everything right and the scale's not moving. My biggest go-to a lot of times is to use an app to plug your food. That's the biggest thing. Use an app to plug your food. Check your water, check your protein, and check your movement. That's the biggest thing. But sometimes, like, I can't remember if that was you, Miss Brenda, or if that was Melody that also shared, or it might have been both of you, because sometimes we share some of the same stuff, that shared the picture on the fat whoosh, that sometimes you have your cells that's holding water. This body is a machine. This body is a machine, and just because you tell it to do something today doesn't mean it's ready to do it, you know? And this body is holding water. And sometimes you're doing all the right stuff to get ready to drop and release the water, but the body is like, wait a minute, let me see if I'm really ready to release this water, if I'm really ready to release this fat. Let me make sure we're ready to release it. And so you're doing all the right stuff, but the body's like, wait a minute, let me see. And a lot of times we give up too soon. We give up too soon, and then the body's like, yup, I'm glad I ain't let this go, because sure enough, I was gonna need this, you know? And so let's use water, for example. You're drinking a lot, you know, our body is made up majority water. And let's say you're drinking your water right. You was dehydrated, and so your body is retaining water because you're dehydrated, and now, for the last 3, 4, 5 days, maybe I'll give you a week, you've been exercising, you've been eating right, you've been drinking right, and your body is like holding on to everything. Your body is like, I don't know if I should let this go, because I need this, and she hasn't been treating me the best, and I don't know if I let this go, if she's gonna continue to give it to me. And so, yeah, Tipsy is eating right today. Yeah, Melody is eating right today. Yeah, Stacy is exercising today. But I don't know if she's gonna continue. So I gotta hold on to this, right? And so you get frustrated because it's not going how you thought it was gonna go. And then also you have to understand what you see on the scale today doesn't necessarily reflect what you did today, or sometimes not even necessarily yesterday. Sometimes it's kind of like your paycheck. Like, what you get paid on Friday isn't a reflect of what you did on Friday. It's not a reflect on what you did on Thursday. A lot of times what you get paid on Friday is what you did 2 weeks ago. It's the same thing on the scale, you know? And so what happens is we quit, and then the body's like, yeah, that's why I held it. But however, if you stay going, if you stay going, then the body's like, okay, she looks like she's gonna keep this thing up. She looks like she's gonna continue to stay on this journey. So this water that she's given, this water that I'm holding, I don't need to hold this water because I know she's gonna continue to give me water. This fat that I'm holding, I don't need to hold this fat because I know she's gonna feed me fat. You need to eat fat. Fat is not bad. It's the right fat, not donuts and cookies and stuff. You need avocados. You need nuts. You need those stuff. Y'all gonna make me late for my thing. I gotta get ready to go. But however, you need these things. And so it's gonna be like, okay, so she's feeding me this stuff. So now I can release it. I can release it. I don't have to store it anymore. You know, and a lot of times we think, I'm not gonna eat because I need to lose this weight. And your body's like, well, since you ain't gonna eat, I'm gonna hold on to it because I need this to survive. I need this so you can get up and go to work. I need this so you can take care of those kids. I need this so you can function. I need this so your heart can pump. I need this. And so since you can't give it to me, I gotta hold on to it. And while I'm holding on to it, your scale ain't gonna move. Right? So, love y'all, all right? Love you so much. Continue to stay at it. Continue to do it. Use your apps. Use your apps to let you know how much you should be eating. Stay encouraged. Stay encouraged, okay? Talk to y'all later, all right? Bye-bye.